Dear student, today we will see intrusion detection system. So, intrusion detection is the tool that is used to protect an organization from attack. It is the concept that tries to identify a hacker. Such system will only alarm when successful attack is made. Intrusion detection system have existed for a long time. Some of the earliest forms include the real-time example of this is night watchman or guard dogs. In this case, watchman and the guard dogs serve two purposes. They provided a means of identifying something is wrong is happening or something bad is happening, and they provide the alarm to the building or to the house. Okay, but most of the thieves were not interested to facing a dog, so they may ignore the building which is having a dog, and some of the thieves did not spotted by the watchman, so in that case they also ignore the house which is having a watchman. Burglar and alarm, car alarms are also the forms of IDS. So the alarm in the car is the alarm system detects an event that is programmed to notice, such as breaking a window or the door is open. In that case the alarm is detected. So like this, if this example share a single principal aim that detect any attempt to penetrate the security parameter of the item. So item may be your business, then buildings, then cars and so on. So it is protected, or something bad is happening to these items, then the alarm system is activated and it gives the alarm to the system. So if we translate the concept of the alarm system into the computer world, so the concept is IDS. Now we must define the security perimeter for our computer system, but clearly the computer security parameter does not exist. Instead, the security perimeter is the virtual perimeter surrounding an organization computer system. Like our building is having a security perimeter, like our compound or fence. So like that, our computer system does not have any security perimeter. So the security perimeter is to the whole network, and it is a virtual in the form of firewalls, telecom, demarcation points or desktop computers with modems. A burglar system is designed to detect any attempted entry into a protected area during times of non-occupancy. So this system is differentiate between an authorized entry and malicious intrusion. So the example for this is the jewelry store with a burglar system. If anyone opens the door of the jewelry store, even the owner is trying to open the jewelry store, then the alarm system is activated and it gives the alarm. So in that case, the owner must notify to the alarm company that he is open and all is okay. So like this, an IDS is more like the dog in at the front door watching every patron of the store. So next topic is types of intrusion detection system that we will take in the next lecture.